He's tying a 63-yard field goal. I don't believe this.
It's good!